What is going on, everybody? This is X Factor Gaming, and this is a request episode. This is Street Fighter the Movie on the PlayStation 1, played here on the PlayStation Classic. My buddy Eric actually requested this episode, and what we're going to actually do here is try to see if this is as bad as people think, and I don't think it is. I think people are just complaining over different things. The music fits.
You win.
The graphics actually look pretty good. The controls, I've never been a fan of the Street Fighter controls, so I can't really comment on that.
Round two.
It'd be way too biased. But again, the rules are the Tekken, basically our rules of the episode of the Tekken rules. I play till I lose. The sound is what a Street Fighter game sound should be. The only thing is, I question whether Sawada should have even been here. I'm not even sure I remember him from the movie. Again, I'd have to watch the ultra crappy movie to find out. I'd rather not waste my time doing that. Anyway, these graphics are actually pretty good. I mean, they look like real people. They look like, well, something right out of Mortal Kombat, which they're supposed to. This was actually a collaboration between Acclaim and Capcom. Probably why it looked different. I mean, people crap on games because they're different. I mean, they crapped on Super Mario 2 for being different. And that game is actually, like I was saying last night to my buddy who suggested this idea. Super Mario 2 was actually a reskinning of Doki Doki Panic, but that's another story. It was basically an American localization.
Round one, fight!
This one might be a brief one, to be honest, this episode. Not because I'm sick of it or anything, but I'm probably gonna lose to Chun-Li. So, I don't know any of Sawada's moves, and Chun-Li's always gonna ban my existence in any Street Fighter game because of that stupid spinning bird kick right there. I'd love to beat her for once. But now that's not gonna happen. I've got one more round to lose to her before she ends up taking my ass, so.
Round two, fight!
I've probably made a terrible choice in choosing Sawada here, but I need to get back into this. I'm about to lose. I walked right into that lightning kick. Well,
you lose.
I'm gonna go ahead and give this a little grade. The graphics I'm gonna give, let's see, the highest I can go is 50. I can't go that high. I'm gonna go about a 35 on the graphics. I'm gonna give the sound and actually it's 25 each except for the sound and music. The sound and music I'm gonna give a 40, a 25 to the graphics, and a 20 to the gameplay. That's a total of 85 out of 100. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for watching this ultra short X Factor Gaming. See you later, everybody. We're taking a look at Mortal Kombat 4 also being played on the PlayStation Classic. We've just done Street Fighter the Movie. Was honestly a rather short episode, but that might be a good thing.
Entertainment software game.
Okay, so we're gonna go to arcade here. Let's just see what this looks like, shall we? Of course. gonna go one-on-one combat here. This will probably be another short one, as it says a fighting game after all. So I'm gonna use the guy everybody loves using. Let's use Scorpion.
Scorpion.
Of course, I'm gonna go novice because it's been. I literally have not played Mortal Kombat 4. So, Shadow Fight right off the bat? Which one am I? I'm obviously the blue and yellow Scorpion. Graphics? I'm not gonna call these Mortal Kombat. Of course I'm gonna be good. Circle does your bone breaker in most cases, I believe. Also your low kick button. Not sure how I did the bone breaker. Triangle can take out your weapon and make you lose it, that's it. And the Mortal Kombat sounds, they're definitely all here. There's a whole bunch of new characters in this one, though.
Round one.
Like this guy, Kai. Fight. No, not actually Dakota Kai, just Kai. Come here. I said, come here. Kai wins. And remember, we go till we lose, so if Kai wins again, the episode's over.
Round two. Fight.
This is Mortal Kombat. The sound I'm gonna give, sound of music gets a 40 off me. The graphics will get, let's see, the most I can do is 25, I think. So that'll get a perfect 25, as will the gameplay. This gets a 90 out of 100 for me. And that'll do it for Mortal Kombat 4. We will see you guys again soon.